today we are going to be exploring one of the smaller features in the release of Photoshop CC. Now this feature is the ability to better manage your corner radiuses of your shapes. Now this feature is especially helpful for web designers and people that use the rectangular shape tool on a regular basis. Now in previous versions of Photoshop, you had to essentially guess what corner radius you needed, and your corners were not retained in proportion when scaling the object. Now thankfully, all of these things have been fixed in Photoshop CC. So go ahead and grab either of your rectangle tools and then drag out a rectangle on your stage. Then, if your Properties window doesn't automatically open up, you can go up to Window and then down to Properties. Now this window is going to give you a bunch of options about your shape, including the corner radius. Now at the bottom of this panel, you're going to see the options we are looking for. To adjust the corner radius, simply drag on one of the corner icons, and then this will change the corners all at once. You can also uncheck the chain icon to control a specific corner. Once you're done with that, go ahead and feel free to scale your object and see that the corners do not become misshapen as they previously did. You can also go ahead and make a few copies of your shape by holding down Alt and then dragging. If you then select these copies, you can control all of their corners at once by dragging the corner icon in the Properties window. If you'd like, you can also copy and paste the values generated above. Now in the scope of Photoshop CC, this is a relatively small feature, but one that I am very excited has been added. So as always, if you enjoyed this Photoshop tutorial, be sure to subscribe, rate, comment, and share it with your friends.